900 wins. I'm not sure the number alone means all that much, but I can tell you that in my years of watching college football, Texas has a passion for the game second to none. I can tell you Texas sustained excellence to get to 900 wins, not for years, for generations. I can tell you that setting a goal is easy and accomplishing one is not. And I can tell you that this wasn't built by one coach, player, or team. It was built by one community, one school, one family.
Family on three. One, two, three.
Family. Tell them that you love them and you appreciate them getting you this far.
The eyes of Texas have seen some great football over the years, like when Tommy Novus and the Horns rolled over Navy and their Heisman Trophy winner, Roger Staubach, 28-6. Or when President Nixon came to see what would be called the game of the century, and my husband, Darryl Royal, decided to pass on fourth down, despite knowing that two of the three possible outcomes were bad.
And Marshall catches the ball!
The Longhorns have had backs that could run like gossip through a small town and captured the most prestigious awards in college football.
The 43rd recipient of the Heisman Trophy, and it goes to Earl Campbell of the University of Texas.
The rivalries here mean more and run deeper. The first time we played Texas A&M was 1894, and we beat them twice as many times as they beat us in a rivalry that lasted over 100 years. The Red River Showdown, or is it rivalry? Whatever you call it, it started back in 1900 before Oklahoma was even a state. And we've come back from the Cotton Bowl winners far more times than losers in that battle as well.
Turn from the 5-yard line is Shipley. Big hole, Shipley, end zone ahead, folks. Touchdown, Longhorns.
With such a rich history, every once in a while you've got to smell the roses, and that's exactly what we did in 06.
Congratulations to the national champion, Texas Longhorns!
Vince may have been passed over for the Heisman, but he raised a national championship for the Burnt Orange in one of the most electrifying performances in college football history.
Hit them horns, baby!
Darryl said the best thing a coach can hope for is to please the majority, and the only way to please the majority is to win. There's been no shortage of that in Austin. 900 of them now. It's not the number that matters, it's what the number represents. Sustained excellence. Coaches move on, players graduate, but the tradition of Texas football carries on. Hook 'em.